Welcome to today's SeafoodNews.com video.
The Alaska Department of Fish and Game has called for According to Swanton, poor production conditions are